Hey everybody, this is Brittany at Big Cat Rescue in Tampa, Florida. So Andy Tiger is gonna go see Dr. Justin for a checkup. Nope, you're good. I don't always do a ton of talking during procedures because I like for you guys to be able to hear what the vets are saying and what the keepers are saying. I'll try to answer as many questions as I can. But for the most part, we just are trying to observe. The explore cameras should be on in the hospital once we're in there. So that's the second way for you to view this. Andy has been acting very lethargic today. So Dr. Justin came in. Hi, Suzanne. So we've been waiting on Andy to fall asleep. Thank you, Jennifer, for your donation. Hey, Linda.
Go back to sleep. He's dreaming.
So he just got a little twitchy there. We don't want to lift him and move him until we know he's 1,000,000% asleep. Yeah, we've been worried. He's had good days and not good days. Today was definitely not a good day. We'll try to stay live with you as long as we can. The explore cameras should also be on in the hospital if anybody can post those links. For those of you just joining, this is Andy Tiger. He's going to be seen by Dr. Justin today. He's not been eating very well. He's been very lethargic, especially today. Cams are on, and I will try to stay with you guys as long as I can. We all know how my phone likes to act up, especially in the heat, so at least we're going into the AC. Thank you, Mara, for your donation. Yep, it's closed.
Does it need it?
I'm start walking to the hospital. I'm on foot, not in a vehicle, so we'll get ahead of them a little bit. Again, I'm gonna keep reiterating, in procedures, I don't do a lot of talking because I like for you to be able to hear what's going on from the keepers and the vet. And I'll answer questions as I can. There's a lot of group members and moderators on here that are definitely going to help answer questions as well. Please send positive thoughts. Let's not be negative. For those of you asking, this is Andy Tiger. until we get into the hospital from the generators. Yeah, please just send positive vibes. So the first thing I like to do is roll him onto the scale so we can get an accurate weight. He's going to be seen by Dr. Justin. There we go. Very, very heavy cage. Andy has been struggling to eat properly. He's been acting very lethargic. His mannerisms have changed, and today was probably the worst day, so Dr. Justin is here to examine him. Thank you, Debbie, for your donation. I couldn't hear it from the generator. And his weight.
1520 minus 1136, so just under 400.
Yeah, it's only been about a week or so. He ate pretty good a couple days ago, which threw us for a loop thinking he might be getting better, but today was not better. You're fine, you guys do what you do.
then roll him on his back. So you're going to have to pull towards you and then we'll roll him on his back. Ready? Ready? He's already at 104.
They were just asking about size comparison.
the other morning when I was trying to feel him was wobbly, but other than that, that's it.
Right, but that was after he started feeling.
Yeah, no, before that, no. He's good.
He's 14? Maybe, don't know. He has three different birthdays on
his 14. Nameplate up there says he's 16.
And then one of the things said, no, you know.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay. That's quite a difference.
I think he's feeling the older one.
But I feel like I was
in like the cutting point where it's like cuts in half.
Yeah, right.
Do we have plug-in ones?
Yeah.
Are you ready? Should we just shoot next year?
Yeah,
we can. Bless you. Thank you. I'm giving you all the excuse to not say bless you.
Yeah,
it's okay.
Might as well just let him out.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you did come out judging him?
Yeah, I'm just waiting for Todd.
She hangs out with me. I'm super loud.
She's scared of the girl.
Yeah,
your
chair,
cross,
and everything.
I really
love
you.
Yeah,
that's
actually
like. Everybody wants to know what a tiger feels
rough.
Like. I think it reminds me of a horse.
Do you want help, James?
Yeah, we're going to need two other staff people.
Okay. Do you want help?
Do you
want help?
I can't.
Oh, you can.
Just
set this up. If Ash and I both come in there with camera blood and don't look at that. Okay? She can help.
Hmm?
She can help.
Oh, okay.
She can help this pole. Athen, I'm leaving this for you.
That?
Yep.
Okay.
they're going to go in and do x-rays, so you guys can catch the x-ray explore camera. If someone wants to post that link, I'm going to shut this down, and I'll come back when he comes back out. So we'll follow him in there, and then I will shut this down and come back. That's going to be great footage. This is Andy Tiger, for those of you just joining. So keep an eye on our Facebook page for notifications. I'll come back to you. Thank you, Nicole, for your donation. Thank you to everybody who's donated. I'm sorry I don't talk a lot during these, so you guys can hear what the keepers and the vets are saying. All right, so we'll see him on the other side. There is an explore camera in this room, so you guys can watch that process. Thank you, Randy, for your donation. You guys can find all of our cameras at bigcatrescue.org/cam. Otherwise, if anybody out there can post that link to the x-ray room, that'd be great. All right, guys, we'll be back in a few.